Alright, what's going on, guys? The game 123 here. I'm gonna wanna let you know that I'm using some really cool headphones now. So I mean, like, they're bigger than the other earphones that I was using before. But I'm going to use the earphones that I used before from now on. But this time I'm using other headphones. I'm gonna wanna let you guys know that. But you probably expected me to do the fourth part for the great work, but let me just tell you what happened. I'm going to continue to show you what happened, because I don't think I'll be able to continue this custom story anymore. This is what I usually do. I start custom stories and then I don't finish them anymore. But let me just show you. Can you see how I walk? I mean, can you see that? That sucks, you know, and I feel like I can't... Wait a minute, this is blocked, as you can see. Yeah, but I feel like I can't play this custom story like this, and I'm supposed to be a way to distract the monster guarding the hallway, as you may know. But I'm not gonna play the custom story like this. It's pathetic. I'm not. But I wanna let you guys know what you have to do. I mean, I don't know what to do, but I pretty much will show you. I won't continue playing it anymore. No, three parts are enough. It matters that I played it. I didn't finish it. That sucks, I know. But I don't usually like to play long custom stories. You know, I mean, like, I just don't play them. If I see that they're long, I just don't play them. And looking at the fact how it's moving right now, I'm not gonna bother. Oh, sorry about that. But while you are here, you're gonna go to the right side. Always. Like that, and then when you will reach the end of the hallway, you'll hear the bitch. There you go. Now I don't know how to, I really don't know how to distract them. Probably just have to throw this head there. Check if that works. But I don't know. You have this. Maybe you're supposed to do something with lava. I don't know. And if you're just going to like peek, I think he's going to get you. Or like. You saw him. I really don't know how you could distract. Maybe no object. I really don't know. I think maybe you're just supposed to throw something in there, right? Like at that table over there. But if you'll just do this, yeah, that's really funny. But anyways, nah, it's too much for me. If I would have been able to walk normal, I would have been continuing the custom story, but nah, man. I'm way too pissed off. But I don't know how this walk shit happened, but I'm sorry, three parts of the great work, I didn't have the chance to finish it. I'm sorry, but anyways, moving on with the next custom story. But as you may know, like, this is what I do, this is what happens with some of these custom stories that I play. I usually just start playing them and I don't have the chance to finish them. It doesn't happen with all of them, but pretty much this is what happens with some of them. So I'm sorry, three parts of it. It matters at least that I played it, you know. I do know how it is. And I do know that's a long custom story. But anyways, moving on. Next custom story is called The Machine. Let's get on and play this one, I guess. The Machine by D-Lo. It's the year 887. You and your wife Nina have been invited to Lord Harry's feast, which was going to happen inside of his own manor at the countryside of Norfolk. The main person of that event, Lord Harry's of Norfolk, was widely regarded as an eccentric and odd engineer due to his researches on steam machines and engines. On that night, 19th of October 1887, after several hours of feasting, you felt drunk. You made your way to get to your guest room. You've laid up on the floor and fallen asleep. Well, isn't that great? Again, my apologies, because I didn't got the chance to finish the great work. But usually, like, this is what happens with some of these custom stories. I just don't get the chance to finish them. So then, something has to happen for not letting me to finish it. I know it sucks, but can't do anything about it. I'm not gonna replay everything again. It's pretty much lagging. By the way, I will download Beyond Two Souls like it's almost stolen enough for you to rent it out, copy it on the PS3 and maybe play it. But unfortunately I don't know how to record a video on the PS3. Not even know how to pause a video on the laptop. It's like pausing, cheating, and then starting it again. I don't know how to do that. Unfortunately I don't, but my head. How long have I been asleep? I need something to drink. Again? I mean, listen. Bucket of water. Our water isn't that bad. That must be good. Alright, so let's see what we have here. By the way, I put the graphics on high, and it moves good. Like, I never thought it would move good. Yeah, you know, it's really impressive. It looks like someone has closed me from the other side. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright, this is fun, alright. Okay, let's pretend that this is just a nightmare. But I don't think it is. Oh, come on, man. Ooh. But now it's unlocked. What was that? Shit. Blah. Oh no! Nina! My beloved is gone! Oh man, poor Nina. Dude, the mouse sensitivity, it's kinda not leaving me alone. Let's put on one. That must be alright. Why would I'm living like this? But Nina! She's not here! My wife. My beloved wife. I'm gonna miss your grief. Hey, there's a... Okay, good. Now I'm using the other headphones, and I pretty much like them. But they're not mine, they're my dad's headphones, so... But whatever. Shit. Nah. Nah. Hello. Oh, God. God! That's a Lord Jameson corpse. Shit. Thank God it's not Nina's corpse. And this... That, I don't know which corpse that is, but it's fucking creepy, man. Jesus, what happened? Hey! Hello. Wait a minute. Crowbar. Oh, I'm Gordon Freeman. I think I am, but it's... Hey, note. My last inventions. As for now, I'm working on something completely different. The machine. I have created some space underneath my mansion to provide a good lab for my experimentation. I'm trying to use steam as a power source. My trusted advisor, Mr. Paul, has decided to hire a group of specialists to work for me, and they need some workspace. As for now, they are performing well. Tomorrow we will be testing new steam power doors. If everything is fine, I will start mass production. Also, I got some new ideas for a human machine. Maybe in close future I will be able to make a mechanical human being. That idea doesn't let me sleep at night. Okay. Nice. That's just great. Can I play the... What are you doing? Nah. Ah, what a waste of time. Get me out of here. What? Oh, okay. Sure. Alright, where's everybody? Everybody's gone. Like, just what the fuck? Hey, sorry, I'm breaking something. I didn't want... Hey! Get out of my chair. Hey! What are you doing? Where? You're trying to fuck me, aren't you, chairs? Oh, I hate chairs. I don't hate them, but they're annoying. They are annoying. Is it lagging? I don't think so. What's going on here? We have dinner, huh? That is locked as well. Thank God it is. Nice. They have... Man, this is our big table. Now, just break things. I like to break them things. Alright, there's blood there. Let's ignore the blood. Hello? Get on my way. Chairs everywhere. But where is Nina? In their box. By the way, I took an 8 at geography today. So cool. I was really lucky. I was. Hello? Whoa, what is this? I don't know if I want to be in here. But dude. That, oh, I'm not gonna break those. It will lag a lot if I break all of them. As you may know. So. So we can do something here. Well, there should have been. Let's have a better look. Again, I'm sorry about the light work. But I can't do anything about it anymore. There we go. That did. Yeah, I can't do anything else about it, man. Sorry. Closed. How do I open it? Wait, closed? How is it possible? This is Lord Horace's office. So they'll be running to do about it. If it's his office, something important must be in it, or a secret. I just moved that lever. So I think it did something, but having the graphics on high is better. It is. I better check the deck. Alright. Read this first. Or not. There's something inside. Oh man. Isn't there a needle? Or can I just. Wait a minute. Oil. But there's. Oh man, there's a. Hey! Come on, I can. Metal key. I think that's everything inside. I don't think there's anything else that I should. Oh god, I'm not fine. Isn't this key for this? It worked! Uh-oh, hell no. That leads downstairs. I don't know if I shouldn't go in. Oh, come on, chair.
Hello?
Oh god, creepy sofa. Locked, great. So I'm supposed to go down there. I don't use my lantern, because I felt like I don't have to. Alright, man, blood goes down here. Oh shit. Creepy background noises. Ah, that's good. Oh my god! Is someone dead? No one is dead. Let's go to the machine. Let's go to the name of the costume story. I don't know how much videos I'm going to do. Maybe just one. Wow, no time, man. Really no time. It's really fucked up. Whoa. Okay, what the hell? The machine, the cogwheel blocked me in, didn't it? I think it just did. Great. Hello? Oh, the machine. Oh, what is in here? No. No puzzle, please. Puzzle, puzzles. I'm just not. It's a kind of control mechanism. Yeah, well, I don't know. Wait, there's something. Oh my god. Alright, unfortunately I have lost my security key manual. I don't know exactly. No, which lever opens the gate. Oh, you're a bitch. Well, no. Oh, I can't put it back. Shit, what? Oh. Well, I think that did something. What about these walls? I don't know if I can. It's not. Yeah, alright. It's all good there. But what about these? One is broken. Hey. Not whatever. I think that didn't do anything. But I think I opened something. Some cogwheels here. A chair. Hey, you know what's always my chest way for me? my people have deserted the solid steam bulkheads to control the lower passage. You can open it by turning the valve which we have built inside the control room upstairs. Of course, you will need to turn the steam engine on. Just direct the steam source to engine number 1. Oh! Turn the electricity cables there on and set the lever combination to appropriate. Okay. Well, the electricity shit is disabled. And what else was it? Just direct the steam source to engine number 1. Oh yeah, let's just check that one out. Like, if you read, you can sort these problems out. Dang, great. Oh wait, it's not there. Now it is. Then we need to make that puzzle. Not this one, right? I don't know. Well, no. There are just 3 levers that need to be done. Those levers are down here. So let's see if we can sort this puzzle out. We should be able to.
Honey? Is that you? Honey, I thought you were dead. I've seen terrible things. Everything was dark. And now I'm here in this cell.
Hey! Is anybody out there?
No.
Could you hear me? I'm not Harris. God bless you here. Maybe there is a chance to escape from this doomed place. Yes, it's all my fault. But there is no time for explanation. We need to act quickly.
Okay.
The machine is spreading above our heads. Yes, it's a living machine. Anyway, you need to find a key to open these damn doors. Go to the laboratory and check the main room. With a little bit of luck, you'll be able to free your wife.
Alright.
Don't waste your time.
Alright.
And remember, only with my help, you can get out of here.
Alright. Well, it's a pretty long video, but thank God we proceeded, you know what I'm saying? Alright guys, Jesus, creepy. But anyways, it has been a fun first part of the machinery. Hope you all enjoyed it. I am TheGamer123. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed. And maybe I'll do another one, and if I won't, I'll see y'all tomorrow, I guess. Or whenever I'll do another one. But anyways, so far that's it. Hope you all enjoyed it. I'm TheGamer123. Peace.